This is the Bodak, sculpted by WizKids. It's part of the Nolzur's Marvelous Miniatures miniature line, the unpainted miniature line. Now, this is actually painted by my brother David, and he's used actually quite a few different colours in the cloak itself, purples, greys, all sorts of things. And then, of course, the body itself is mostly purples and whites, and then, of course, he's kind of given it that ghost look by giving a white along the edges of its mouth and around its eyes and cheekbones.